Okay, we have Marissa, Chris's Alyssa Fox, and I know who we're talking about. Pine is Marissa. You can see her centers, finishers, and entrance. If it's the violence we're doing. Drop down.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this. I don't think that's possible. And she strikes with great precision.
Oh, she hurts it.
Reversal by Alicia Fox. It looks like her back is in bad shape. Well, remember, Paul, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas. Strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Gotcha. That's going for a weapon. A steel chair.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE. How do you get to read the magazine to you, Cole? Not today, too fast.
Put in a steel chair.
Looks like another check in the win column.
We're looking at complete domination.
action here. What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it. Anyone who thinks she's just a glamorous WWE diva, think again, man. What a way to bring an opponent down.
You're right, that was some slam.
Ah, she's a wrestling
finisher. Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
She makes it look easy.
She's a wrestling finisher.
Thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. The shoulders and the shoulders up, and the match continues. I love this.
One thing you don't want to do when you're in the ring with Alicia Fox is get caught by that devastating scissors kick. It's all academic from there.
Oh, nice counter.
We're looking at complete dodge here. Nice dodge there.
Actually, I think I've seen it before. That is not my signature.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere!
To your earlier point about Alicia Fox's scissors kick, we've seen her put away some of the absolute best of that move, including the Phoenix, Eve, and the Bellas.
Yeah, and just when you think you have the scissors kick well scouted, Alicia Fox comes at you with that somersault leg drop. Either one can end the match in an instant. The shoulders are down.
When she raises her shoulder to interrupt her
what?
Count,
she sure did. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Are you serious, Alicia Fox?
There's some serious power right there.
Yes, she's so dangerous.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
WWE Universe letting her hear it. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh my, look at this. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. How impressive was that? I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Oh.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
And into the command, she kicks out.
She's not just beautiful, she's top two. Quick stick into his leg there.
From what we've seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
and she reverses.
She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Great counter.
I just reverse her signature.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, looking to make the
there is the discus clothesline.
Oh man, your head winds up flying off like a discus.
You have to see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Okay.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. Terry, too fast. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Tickets, you do.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Baseball bat.
Sometimes the moves in a no disqualification match causes much damage to you. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. We're looking at complete domination here. Oh, this is not going to be good.
One, two, three. My God. One, two, three.
Here is your winner, representing Pretty Mean Sisters, Gorgeous Melissa.
A big singles victory here tonight. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count. And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing over that great Divas match.
Yeah, that was a great deal, man.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.